Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling, the owner of New Generation RV. Really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2018 25 RS Fun Finder. Look at this gorgeous coach, folks. This is a home run. It's a beautiful couples coach, extremely light, maneuverable, high quality, well made, and affordable. I'm going to do a quick walkthrough for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. We start up front with this beautiful front cap. They're not just putting straight aluminum on this or a thin layer of glass. They're actually putting a beautiful front cap on this with awesome graphics, something you can be proud to be towing down the road. A swept back front end that helps with maneuverability, also with fuel economy. They've got great LED lighting up here, so when you're hooking up at night, you actually can see everything. They do a great job with the diamond plate. Diamond plate protects your coach from stones and sticks and debris. You got to make sure you have that on there because that can hurt value if you don't have that. You got a bunch of dents in the front of your camper when you go to trade in or try to sell it. Dual LP tanks, really important. It has the auto switchover regulator, so in the middle of the night, if the furnace stops, you don't have to run out in your underwear and switch the tanks. It'll automatically switch over so the furnace keeps running. We have an electric tongue jack on this. I've cranked so many RVs up and down by hand. I love the electric tongue jacks. It's just a lot easier. Scissors jacks are high enough that you're not dragging your knuckles on the ground. I love that feature. Beautiful pass-through storage. And something they do here, it's lit, which is great. It's all finished off. You can get giant coolers in here. But they do the magnetic catches. I love that. The little plastic ones have a tendency to break off, you know, down the road, so you don't have to worry about that. And they're also slam bag locks. These are much more secure locks. I usually see that in higher end motorhomes and such. Awning that's almost the whole size of the side of the trailer. Awnings in a hot sunny day, you're going to use it for sure. It's great to get out of the sun in a hot, hot sunny day, but also when it's raining and drizzling, you can be outside still and enjoy your campgrounds instead of being inside the camper. This is a two-door couples unit. You'll see the floor plan when we go inside in just a minute. The steps are awesome. These are aluminum steps, not steel. You're not going to have the issue of them all rusting and getting stiff. They're gorgeous looking, they're non-skid, and they're triple steps, so it's really easy to get in and out of the camper. We do have outdoor speakers on this, so you can just simply push a button from the inside and have music in your campsite instead of having an extra radio out there that, you know, if you forget about it, it'll get rained on. You push a button, you have music. Love that. Let's head in. In 2017, this is one of our top-selling floor plans, and there's an awful lot of reasons. We're going to go right up to the front here first. So, 26-foot camper with a ton of room and a ton of maneuverability and functionality. When you come up front, we have a beautiful master bedroom suite. You've got a king-size bed that's actually a walk-around bed, great reading lights, you've got a phone charging port, deep cabinets on top, nice wardrobes on the side. There's outlets on both sides so you can put an alarm clock or a phone charger there. The bathroom is awesome. This is a great big shower, easy to get in and out of. You've got plenty of room to, you know, get your pants on and off in here for changing. There's room to sit on the toilet and actually use it without your knees being in a wall. Counter space is excellent. This is just a beautiful, beautiful coach, guys. We're gonna head up front. LED lighting everywhere. LED lights run a lot cooler, so it makes it a lot easier to air condition your coach in the summer, and they're way better lighting. I mean, there's lighting everywhere. There's accent lighting. If you look up here at night, this looks really great. There's accent lighting all over the place. So we have solid surface countertops, and in a small unit, look at this counter space. They even go so far as to recess the oven and put a glass top on it so you have more counter space when you're preparing meals or doing dishes. You've got this huge sink. I love that it's one giant big sink in here. You can easily do dishes. You can get that great big chili pot in there and wash it out. A beautiful high-rise faucet. But when you're preparing stuff or putting snacks out, you've got extra counter space. So they do a great job there. Lots of drawers, metal drawer glides. And I'll tell you what, the cheap plastic drawer glides, guys, you're going to be replacing them. We sell them all the time. These things will last you the life of your camper. They even go so far as to put dividers in here for your silverware. When you come back, I just love this floor plan. For a couple that wants to get around and travel and see a lot of things, I mean, you go to a campground where you have a lake, I love the glass in the back. You sit there, read your newspaper in the morning, or have your cup of coffee. The views are fantastic. It's really comfortable. The entertainment center is in exactly the right spot, so everybody here can sit and enjoy that. This can be used as extra seating if the table just pops right out. So if you are, you know, inside at night, you want to be able to sit and relax, you can do that. Just overall, great floor plan. They're gorgeous. You have a high ceiling in here, so even taller people don't have to worry about hitting their heads. If this isn't the perfect floor plan, no worries. We have hundreds of RVs in stock. So you can go to our website. It's newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. Really easy to navigate. A ton of photos on everything. My staff is awesome. If you have questions, you can call us. The number is 262-539-3600. If you do stop by the store, please look me up. I'd love to meet you. If you're not from around here, we deliver all over the United States, all over Canada. So our pricing is that fair that people from Canada and all over the country buy from us. Don't hesitate to call. We'd love to hear from you. We would love to be your dealer. God bless and have a great day.